Okay, I told myself I wouldn't go full-blown Christina, okay?
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, folks dressed up like Eskimos. Turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that he's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna sigh to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92, not 93. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Full-blown Christina. You're welcome.